So do you want me to film, like, you, or just, like, where the ball is going?
Yeah, film me naked.
I'm a gamer, 25 years.
Painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And, forget the money. If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is to go on doing things you don't like doing. Which is stupid. But it's absolutely stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is. Somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others who are. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like and to teach your children to follow in the same track. See, what we're doing is we're bringing up children and educating them to live the same sort of lives we're living in order that they may justify themselves and find satisfaction in life by bringing up their children to bring up their children to do the same thing, so it's all wretch and no vomit. It never gets there. Therefore, it's so important to consider this question. What do I desire?